step by step, we're going to figure this out, and we're going to find a way through this.
We're working really, really hard in the hospitals, our nurses, our techs, all the docs.
It's about staggering when people get it so that the hospitals can cope.
We're going to go through an awful lot of these.
All across Puget Sound, people have been stepping up and donating personal protective equipment.
We stay at work.
For you.
You stay at home for us.
Just know we're all with you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.